story all about how this world got flipped, turned upside down. Please take a few minutes, just sit right there. I'll tell you how E.T. was shot out of the air. Hot July of 96, up in the sky, saw some weird brown objects flying by. Freaking out, crying, shaking with fear, everybody cried out, yo, why they here? Then a couple of guys, they went up to make good, it got blown all over the neighborhood. This one little fight and we all got scared, the craft opened up his butt and fried us up in the air. Shooting and chasing was packing some heat, but we beat dead tech with a red and white sheet. Out from the craft, the alien emerged. Will smacked it on the head and said, welcome to Earth. We got on the craft and flew to the ship with no objection. E.T. said, enjoy the trip. Got real close and infected their system. Served them right for having no virus protection. We pulled up to the ship on Independence Day. Hip-hop parade, hunters become the prey. All of a sudden, all we hear was a chair. A redneck blew up the ship by flying up its rear. Woo-hoo!